while, just seemingly unmolested in the offensive zone, moving the puck, getting opportunities, but unable to make a goal.
They score again. Hall drops to Yakupov, and it's 5-0 Edmonton, just past the halfway point of the game.
Wow. I have never seen this from the Wild, not to this degree. It's unbelievable. The Wild own the offensive zone shift after shift, get point-blank chances, can't seem to find the net behind Avi Bulin, and then one-off chances here, like Taylor Hall or Everly or one player like that, and all of a sudden the puck's in the net. Harding well out. Did a good job at getting out, but just doesn't close up.